My name is O'Neill and I work at Covenant Health Toronto. I've been there 8 years. I'm glad we were able to get the opportunity to bring 15 youths from Covenant Health here today. And this was all done by DeMarre and Carroll, which was, we really appreciated. You know, he's new to the city and he's already investing time in the city, which we really appreciate. Not a lot of people would do what he's done for us tonight, and it's been great.
I think it was just a great opportunity, man. You know, a lot of kids don't have the luxury, you know, to come out to basketball games and, you know, to eat Thanksgiving dinner. And it's just a little token, man, from my heart that that I know somebody might have it worse than I do. So I just like to always go out there and try to help other people. I'm glad y'all had fun, man. How the food was?
Oh, the food was blessed.